Here's Nick's eagle. 42 foot, and now it's gone. Here's Nick's house. I'm taking some pictures to show to David.
Thank you.
I mean, look at this. As far as you can see.
Whole neighborhood.
And back there is where that couple, husband and wife, died in each other's arms. They couldn't get out. And then this is Nick's next door neighbor. He called them on the phone and told them get out, woke them up, and he woke up Red Hawk, who lived over there in that pile of rubble. And it was really, really bad fire. This is really, really hot. Really, really hot. This is, look at the aluminum melted down from the wheels. Back in there is the engine and the tag axle. And here's his home. This is his house. And back there is where he had a swimming pool, which he had taken out. And steps go down here to the patio. I've been here a million times. And here's their home. The barbecue's still good. See the swimming pool next door? People are just trying to get the pieces and parts of whatever shit they can find. Really, really something. So we're up on Tom Kai Road. And this went down here and then went up to Nick's back porch over here. That was his garage over there. Not much left of anything. Pretty sad. Brick lasts. So that's where we are. And it goes on like this for miles. Have a nice day.